So we are here with Janira, Ring Girl. Janira, what do you tell your fans? You got a lot of fans, first of all.
I want to tell all my fans, I love you guys, and thank you so much for all your support and all the nice comments, and also all those behind the scenes photos that you guys catch. Awesome, thank you so much.
Where do they follow you, first of all? Tell everybody.
So you can follow me on Instagram at official.janira.
Now, you don't need any Red Bulls, you're always on, you're always amped up. Where do you get all this energy from?
I don't know. You know what? It's just natural. I'm naturally hyper.
That's good.
It's good. I use it to my advantage now, but sometimes it's not all that great.
You've been to fights. You were just in San Antonio, New York, Vegas, everywhere. Where is the best fight city so far?
Las Vegas.
Las Vegas. Why? What's different about Vegas?
Because, I mean, you get, come on, all the hype from all the people over there. I just think Vegas, it's the city capital of boxing, right? All the big major boxing matches have happened there. And I don't know, I love being home too.
Okay, who's the best fighter of all time?
Julio César Chavez.
Absolutely. What do you tell Julio if he's watching? Because he watches all my videos.
Julio César, que chingón eres.
He's a chingón, he's a badass. All right, one more time, tell people where to follow you.
Okay, so you can follow me on Instagram at official. Here. Oh no, my screen's cracked.
You have the Spider-Man edition?
Yes.
Gotta get it repaired.
Official Janira.
So we go to...
Hold on, we'll zoom in so they can see it. Uh-huh.
Official Janira.
Official Janira, make sure to follow her. You'll see all behind the scenes. Right now she's going to work these weigh-ins here at the Forum in Los Angeles. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Segback. Thank you.
Bye.